Good morning and welcome back. Today's Thursday, February 14th, and we will be following the B-Day schedule.
I'm Torrance and this is Allison, and these are your daily announcements.
There will be a school dance on March 7th. Information about tickets will be coming soon.
Tonight, our basketball teams play. Boys are on the road and the girls play derby. Games start at 5. We need you there. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, this born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this.
If you are interested in video productions or yearbook, please see Mr. Charbonneau for an application. All applications are due March 1st.
If you're interested in being an office aide next year, stop by the office for an application. Those are also due on March 1st.
The book fair is coming.
Reading is sweet.
Oh no.
Tennis meeting for any 7th and 8th grade boys interested in playing tennis this spring. The meeting will be on Wednesday, February 20th at 7:30 a.m. in Ms. Stone's room 806. 608.
Today we have Ms. Leadham with us to give us an update on the school redesign. Good morning, Ms. Leadham. Please tell us more.
Okay, thank you. For those of you, like Allie said, I'm Mrs. Leadham and I teach 6th grade language arts and English. I am here to give you a little bit of an update on the redesign process. As most of you know, our school was chosen to be a redesign school last spring. Teachers have been researching different ways to improve how we do school because school for so long has been a one size fits all. So you may have noticed that teachers have been gone in the building, and what we are doing is we are researching by reading articles and we are going to different schools to visit and see what's out there and what we can incorporate in our school. That doesn't mean that we're going to incorporate everything next year or everything that we see. So some of you may already know a couple of things that after we research, we then begin to prototype. And prototype just kind of means experimenting. So some of your eighth grade students are experimenting with seminar, and we also are doing our Monday morning meetings, which officially start school-wide February 25th. And a couple of things that we have already researched and then we're just trying out. That doesn't mean that we're going to actually put them in place next year. We're also looking at changing how we run our schedule and just, again, researching, and that's where we are right now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Entrees, chicken nuggets or egg bacon cheese burrito?
Salad, taco salad.
Specialty, sub bar.
Happy birthday today to Chloe Valentine.
So cool!
Chloe Valentine, wow.
And happy birthday to the following people over the weekend. Carter Solis.
Emma Affleck.
Aiden Herbert.
Camry Johnson.
And Riley Affleck.
That's all we have for today. Remember, no school on Friday or Monday. Enjoy your 4-day weekend. Put down the controller and do something productive.
Like ASMR.
Wait, something else? That was her last name.